Hey everybody, it is Amy, Dream Flight 6000, and I'm here to share with you one of the coolest, best baby products we've ever owned. This is the MamaRoo. It's awesome. It's so awesome. I never knew this existed. I wish I had this with all of my children, but when my youngest, Charlie, was 8 weeks old, 6 or 8 weeks old, my mom called and said, you have to have one of these, and they got us one. Charlie was crying all the time, and this was the most amazing thing. And then he had heart surgery, and we brought this to the hospital, and after heart surgery, he had terrible reflux. I mean, this thing, he slept in this every nap, all night long, every night for 8 months, and it still works like brand new. It is amazing. It plugs into the wall, so you don't need the batteries, you don't have to worry about any of that. And the brand new ones just on the market as of, I think this year, they have a remote, which is awesome. So you don't have to go in the baby's room to stop it or change settings. You can just do it from wirelessly. So it has 5 different settings, and the one that we always use was car ride. And you can change how fast it goes. It has 5 different speeds, so that's, I'll show you. So you can see it goes like this. So that was the setting that my son was in all the time. And then there is the kangaroo. And that goes like this. Like you're bouncing. And then there is the tree swing. That's like a swing going this way. This one is called Rockabye. And again, you can change, you can have it go really slow. And you can have it, we always had it on the highest setting. Then there's the Ocean Wave, which goes in a circle. And this, the display down here lights up at night so you can see. So that is what it does. So it moves unlike any other swing you could ever get. It moves all these different ways, which is like MamaRoo, like Mama's rocking him. So that's kind of, I think, where they got their term. It is so soft. This is like the softest, you know, those little minky loveys. This feels just like one. It is so soft. And you can buckle them in, and it has these with these adjustable straps. This zips off, and you can wash it really easily. And it's all like a metal frame. It is like built tough. This is built very, very nice. It comes with a mobile. And these actually pop out so for when the baby's little, you can put these so they can look at these. And then when the baby's older, they can look at the colored part. And this easily comes off. I actually never had this on because he was in it all the time. You can just twist it and pull it off. Another cool feature is you can adjust the height of this. So you can have it really high up. So if your baby is dealing with some really bad reflux, you can have them really, really high. I don't know if you can see the angle of this. And you can have them, you know, you can change it all the way down to here. So they can be laying flatter, or you can have them laying way up, or anywhere in between, you can choose. And it just locks in place. It also has sounds. There's a spot for your phone. And a little plug-in for where your phone can go if you want to play music from your phone. And it has a volume. So it has like a waterfall. I'll turn it up. I think that's white noise. Waves. Water. Those are the sounds, and that's another thing I never use, but it is really cool. You can put your phone here, or an iPod, right? iPod? I think that's what it's called, and plug your iPod in right there. So I don't know what else to say about it besides that I love it. It isn't cheap. It's actually really expensive, but it is worth every single penny. And my mom actually, my parents are the ones that bought this for us, and they saw it at my cousin's house. So my cousin had a baby who had really bad reflux, and she had her baby in one of these, and my mom said, oh my gosh, you have to have one. And she got it on Craigslist for, I think, $175, and she sold it for $175. So the resale value is really, really great. And the company, I heard, is awesome. reading reviews, because we had this, so we used it every night for hours and hours a day, and it started squeaking really, really bad, and my husband actually easily fixed it. He opened it up, and there was just one little thing I don't know what he did exactly, but I videoed it so that he videoed it. So I will post a video on how to fix a squeaky MamaRoo, but I could have called and I bet they would have sent me a new one. But we just didn't want to mess with it at the time and just thought if he can just easily open it up and oil whatever it was, that was really way more convenient. It has, when you buy it, it has a year warranty, but when my husband was reading reviews and stuff about a squeakiness, it did say just send it in, and they were really good about fixing it. So all in all, it's a very good company, worth every penny. I love it so much. We are done using this now, so it's going to go on to another baby who can use it, and I'm sure it's going to live a very long life. But yeah, loved it. Best baby product, hands down, all time. All right, thank you for watching. Bye.